Texas Senator Ted Cruz says the Space Force is a necessity. In his opening remarks at a hearing Tuesday, Cruz said, "Pirates threaten the open seas, and the same is possible in space. In the same way, we too must now recognize the necessity of a Space Force to defend the nation and to protect space commerce and civil space exploration." President Trump officially directed the Pentagon to establish a sixth branch of the U.S. military in space back in June 2018. Matt Ure, CBS 11 News.